This video will show you how to log into the account management site using your security profile. Visit our help site, help.uidaho.edu. Under Security Profile, in the center of the page, select the link, click here to reset your password. For your security, you will be required to enter a CAPTCHA code. If you have any trouble with that code, you can generate a new one by clicking the circular arrow button on the right. Once you have entered the CAPTCHA, press the blue Continue button. You can use your NetID username, VNumber, student ID number, or contact email address to look up your account. If you use your student ID number, please remember to include the dash between your third and fourth digit. Then press Lookup. If you receive an error telling you that your account does not have a security profile set up, stop. This process will not work for you. If your security profile hasn't been set up and you cannot log into the account management site, please contact the ITS Help Desk. Once you click Lookup, any contacts you have verified will appear. To protect your privacy, part of the information that you have verified will be crossed out. Pick one contact that you currently have access to. Select it by clicking the button next to it and click Send Code. Once the code has been sent, you'll be prompted for a verification code. Do not navigate away from this screen. You may need to check your email to retrieve this code. Please do this in a different tab or window. If you send it as a text, watch your phone and wait for the 6-digit code. If you requested the code by phone, be ready to answer your phone and write down or type down the number the voice will read to you. This verification code is a temporary one-use code to verify your identity. There is no need to memorize or save for later use. After entering the verification code, the prompt will require you to answer security questions. Please answer these questions and press Continue to be taken to the password reset page. For directions to change your password, please see our tutorial on setting up a new password. For more tutorials, visit us at support.uidaho.edu/tutorials.